So thank you very much for that detailed
감사합니다.
explanation about the Japanese market. So I have a question about the CBDC of the Bank of Japan. So could you provide a brief roadmap of that CBDC and how Astar, what specific role Astar can play in that roadmap?